series. I'm Dr. Hannah Lacey, an application scientist here at Nanoscience Instruments, and today we'll be unraveling the science behind electrospinning.
Electrospinning is a fascinating process used in various scientific and industrial fields like material science, nanotechnology, and even medicine. The electrospinning process is a combination of interacting electric and surface tension forces, resulting in electrohydrodynamic phenomena, which affect a solution when a high voltage is applied. So, how does electrospinning work? It's all about turning a solution into ultra-thin fibers using electrostatic forces. Your solution is like the starting material, and it can be anything from plastic to proteins or even drugs. Next, load your solution into a syringe that is then connected to a special nozzle or emitter using a tubing assembly. This emitter, typically a capillary needle, helps to create a tiny electrified jet of your polymer solution. It's like the magic wand of electrospinning. Now, we introduce an electric field. When you apply a high voltage between the syringe emitter and a collector, usually a metal plate or drum, something incredible happens. The polymer solution stretches into an ultrafine jet. The electric field causes the polymer jet to stretch and whip around. This whipping bending motion is called bending instability, and it becomes supercharged with energy. It's like creating a spider web, but on a nano or micro scale. This process is so amazing because it allows us to create materials with extraordinary properties, like super strong fibers or drug-loaded nanoparticles for targeted therapies. But where do we see electrospinning in action? One fantastic application is in the production of nanofibrous materials. These materials are used in air filtration, wound dressings, and even in the creation of lightweight yet super strong materials for aerospace. In medicine, electrospun materials are used to create drug delivery systems, tissue scaffolds, and more. It's a game changer for modern science.
So there you have it, a brief insight into the fascinating world of electrospinning. It's a remarkable process that's shaping the future of material science, medicine, and beyond. If you found this as mind-blowing as I did, be sure to check out our other upcoming videos on electrospinning. In the next video, we will walk through an electrospinning process and discuss the wide variety of methods for collecting nanofibers. In the meantime, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more awesome science content. Thanks for watching, and remember, science is all around us. Until next time, stay curious.